Hello and welcome to the Chaos Forum Recital. My name is Aaron, I'm the Events Officer of Chaos and I'll be your host this evening. Just a few things before we start. Can you make sure your phones are turned off so to not disrupt the performance? The performance is being recorded, but you are welcome to take photos. Just please don't use flashback to distract the performance a bit. So, let's get started. Our first performer is Ben McDowell, who's a first year computer science student, and he'll be playing Schubert's Impromptu No. 3 in G flat major. Please give it up for Ben.
What a great way to start off this recital. Now our next performer is Ankit Kumar. He is in first year studying maths and he is going to be playing the piano piece for you today. He also plays flugelhorn in brass band. And a fun fact about Ankit is he once turned up to a brass band concert thinking it was a rehearsal and proceeded to play the concert in a Hawaiian t-shirt and shorts. I can assure you he is not wearing a Hawaiian t-shirt tonight. I've made quite clear about that. So please give it up for Ankit playing Elegie by Rachmaninoff.
Thank you.
I think that sounded amazing, and I think I have to be the one to say it, but I love that jacket, Ankit. So our next performer, you probably know her as the Chair of Chaos. Katie Sharrock has been playing violin since she was 7. She also plays piano, double bass guitar, dabbles in percussion, she sings, and she's taking up the trumpet soon, so she basically plays everything. She'll be accompanied on the piano by Oliver Doyle, who is a fourth year natural sciences student. He plays flute in concert band and is also a bass in cantus and chamber choir. They'll be playing Haydn's Violin Concerto, the first movement of that, and then the fourth movement of Dvorak's Sonatina Opus 100.
Thank you.
I think that sounded amazing. Very difficult, that last one. Our next performer is Georgina Gibson. She's a first-year sociology student, and she'll be playing Beethoven's Piano Sonata No. 10 in G major. Please give it up for Georgina.
Thank you.
think that sounded amazing as well. Our next performance is Zoe Billyard. She is a second year natural sciences student. She started playing the piano when she was 8 years old, and she's going to be playing Chopin's Waltz No. 14 in E minor. Give it up for Zoe. Thank you very much, Zoe. We're going to have a short 15-minute interval now. There'll be refreshments in the edge foyer, so if you want to make your way out there, you can have some squash and biscuits, and we'll be back in 15 minutes. Thank you. Welcome back to the second half of our formal recital. Our next performers are the Caprio Quartet. They're only formed back in December, and they're comprised of Ryan and Indi on violin. Georgina is returning to play viola for them, and Josh Etty is playing cello for them. They're going to be playing Beethoven's String Quartet No. 16 in F major. It was the last major work he composed before his death, which was 196 years ago today. So please welcome the Caprio Quartet.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, guys. That sounded amazing. So we're going to return back to some piano music now, and Emilia Curtis, who is a second-year computer science student. She's going to be playing Schubert's Serenade. Thank you, Emilia. Our next performer is Sophia Lumauag, who is going to be playing Debussy's Reverie. Thank you very much, Sophia. We're going to finish our night with two Gershwin numbers performed by Daniel Clark. He's a first-year computer science student and also plays cornet in our big band. He's going to play The Man I Love and I've Got Rhythm. So please give it up for Dan.
So thank you all for coming. I hope you can agree that was a splendid way to end the night. But before we go, there are a few people we have to thank. So firstly, of course, all the performers, and then also backstage for their technical support today, and Aaron Jones, the Chaos Events Officer, who made this event possible. So please join me in thanking them. And then finally, I thank you again for coming and wish you all a good night.